welcome everybody to Houston, Texas, and home of SWF Revolver. I'm here to tell you a little bit about what Revolver is and what we're doing here. So let's get into that right now. SWF Revolver is a minor show and part of the SWF universe along with Shootout. SWF Revolver is for the bottom 15 of the SWF roster based on wins. We have 30 people on our roster and they all can show up on Shootout. Only the bottom 15 based on wins will show up on SWF Revolver. The second thing, there are no entrances or theme music here on Revolver except for those people in the main event. Every match will start out in the ring and ready to go, except the main event where they have their entrance and theme music. Third thing about Revolver, there is no commentary for SWF Revolver. It is a show strictly to showcase the wrestlers that are not doing so well win-wise here in SWF, and it's going to give them the opportunity to gain those wins and get off of Revolver. So this list is going to change as people win and lose matches. We're going to see some of the same faces. That's just going to happen, let's face it. But we'll see some new faces as well as people begin to win and lose matches. And the last thing about SWF Revolver is there a whopping 7 matches for Revolver. 15 people on the so-called quote-unquote roster. And this gives everybody the best opportunity to be on the card for Revolver. So we have 15 people, the lower 15 based on wins. There is no commentary for SWF Revolver. There are no entrances or theme music except for those people in the main event. And there are 7, holy moly, matches on the card. With all of that said, sit back and relax with the first episode of SWF Revolver, starting off with Amari Williams and James Frost.
Here is your winner, Omar E. Williams. Here is your winner, The Terror, K. Fisher. Here is your winner, the Dragon, Daniel Storm. Here is your winner, Hunter King.
Thank you.
making his way to the ring from Manchester, New Hampshire, weighing in at 245 pounds, Lance Roy.